You want me to do what now? Cassie?
Well, he's already been inside me. And it's not like anybody else in your family would help us.
He's always been like that.
We need your sperm.